This video demonstrates how to use Form Feed when an error occurs during printing. If the paper loaded in the paper tray does not match the size or paper type of the paper tray that is specified using the printer driver, the machine automatically performs Form Feed so that the configuration errors will be cleared. Press the User Tools counter key. Select Printer Features. Press the System tab. Select the Auto Continue key. Specify the time the machine waits before Form Feed is performed or printing is canceled. And press OK.